Your tattoos look very interesting. Can
you,
show us what they are? Okay.
My name is Malcolm. I'm 19.
Hi, I'm Marcus. I'm 20 this year.
Holy!
I'm 20. I'm Bella.
You are?
Radhika.
Oh yeah, and I'm a Gen Z clubber. Yeah.
You want to stay in the middle, lah?
Middle.
Malcolm in the middle.
Ah, nice, nice. Okay.
Hi guys. I'm John. I am a millennial uncle.
Today we have a millennial clubber, Jonathan, to show you how clubbing was like back in the 90s.
Keep going.
Oh, this song.
Yeah, don't act like you know this song.
I heard it, but I haven't danced to it.
Show me how you Gen Z dance.
Here's the butterfly.
I don't know. I was like...
No, I don't, you know. I like...
Damn it, what's going on? You know it's the Abing song, right? You said it? Hey, what must I do? It's a bit much, I don't think Abing will dance like that.
Run.
Okay.
If you are doing the Great Singapore Workout,
I think it's very like physically consuming.
You are riding scooter.
Stop judging me.
I've
heard it before.
I know the song.
How do you get someone to bang bang?
The chorus already gave you a very, very big hint of how it's done in the 90s.
It's good, you know, like in a club. Do the rock
away. Lean back.
Yes. So when this song comes on, the whole club like watching Matrix. Eh? Can I get your number? Hey, rap with me. Like in the 90s, everyone's just doing it. Lean back. Hey, bro, how's your night? Not bad, you pick up any tricks now. Yeah, we go to the other dance floor.
We try not bad.
I buy you a drink.
Okay, I go.
Because you go low enough, you can see their panty.
I cannot see the panty.
When I was working at clubs, people get drunk and just like...
Oh shit, what club is that?
I like it. I think I've heard it in clubs. They still play it, I think. Yeah.
We got new guys today.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I know this one. It's like an advertisement song.
When your table, the bottle, no ice. Excuse me. Ice.
I just grew.
Seems like every dance is the same dance. How you think your lao pei will dance? Like he driving, then how he dance?
Teach me how to dance.
Oh, okay. Let's do the running man again. Hey, she's good. She can do the running man. Then you must press it down.
Oh no, shuffling again.
Running man, running man.
Come on, all my training.
Like people have to stay a little away from him because he might punch them in a club, but other than that, it's good.
Son, come, I'm here with fine girls.
Okay, Papa. Papa, open the door, kid neighbor.
We're gonna play the next song.
I think I know this one.
The podium's there. Same, I think, but she added the hand.
I know.
What are you doing? She thought, yeah.
Shut up and dance with me. Oh shit, sagging. So. Oh!
Naughty boy.
This is very standard. We do this like now.
Yeah, now. So see, it's the same. Millennial, Gen Z. Yeah. I'm talking. This is what your Gen Z do
no,
right now.
No, this is not what we do, bro. This is not what we do.
This comes like later in the night when everyone's like kind of drunk. You don't like to dance?
Oh, I love.
Then you go and join your friend there.
Alright.
The other side, baby. Like everyone will know this song for sure. Ding ding ding. How do you think you should dance this in like the 90s?
Jump a lot, I guess. It seems like that kind of vibe.
Oh, never ask permission one now. Kids nowadays, just touch your knee.
Your knee, bro.
Oh, free man. Free one. Bouncer!
That's
it. 3 minutes on 10 seconds.
Let's see that, girls can go and drink. You can't even look sexy, you're just kind of like ding, ding, ding.
Ding, 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 ding. Oh, yeah.
I'm special.
Okay, I want to see.
Ding, 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 ding,
ding.
Bring the girl in front. The Gen Z open 1 3-litre Belvedere. How the voucher come? New song. Now kids also shuffle on.
No, kids don't shuffle.
Oh yeah.
We've this.
I mean, I probably hype him up. If he was in the club, I'd probably hype him up.
Where's the fun, bro?
Oh, you're not filming TikTok? I thought today we are.
Do you think you vibe more with the popular clubbing sounds or songs from the 90s?
I don't like it. It's too much energy. I don't know how they do it like without alcohol.
Cool. Very cool. The same. There the moves were, I think, a little more extra.
Aggro?
Extra. I think people put in a lot more effort, like dancing.
Last time, right?
Yeah, last time. But now it's just like, you know.
Hi, I'm John and I'm a millennial clubber.
Hi, I'm Malcolm.
Hi, I'm Radhika.
Hi, I'm Bella.
I'm Marcus and I'm a Gen Z clubber. How would you guys dance to 90s clubbing music?
And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, babe. Okay.
Hi.
Hey, I got boyfriend.
You wanna go for dinner?
So your favorite club's Etika, because your name is Retika.